So, friends, I'm just using my Android mobile to use it as a satellite finder. For example, I'm using a satellite AR, and here, if I go for satellite finding, for example, my Tatasky uses Insat 3A, so you can see. Yeah, so now you can see. So if my phone is right now in front of the dish, you can see here the dish is, and if I put my mobile up in the sky, it is starting to show all the stars out there. And once I take it near to the actual position of the dish, you'll be able to see the Insat satellite. I'll have to find it, kind of, where exactly in the sky it is. It is showing you the arrow, that is the yellow arrow. It is telling you where exactly to take point your mobile. So here you can see the Insat 3A that's coming up. So that's the exact positioning of my satellite also. So it's very easy. If your dish gets moved up, you can use this Android application and see where exactly it's pointing up, and then get all the details out here. Now I'll try to use another application, that is Satellite Director, and this boots up and it tells you exactly. You need to calibrate your phone, make sure that you get the right and it's read accuracy. You need to make sure the accuracy is okay. So you move your phone in 8 direction, and then if you select Insat 4A and then search, and then the director. So here the blue button should come in the round, and you can see the GPS is increasing, and now this is the exact the blue direction is telling you where you need to go. Blue arrow. Once the BP increases, that's when the turning is okay. At the bottom, you can see the skew elevation azimuth, and you can use that to set your day. Okay. And if I go for the Sat Finder, this is another app that I use, and you can see here city location and everything. Those things have been shown up, and now the green and the red bar compass direction that is showing you, LNB skew, it is showing. So all these data you can use to troubleshoot and see exactly where the location of the dish is. If I use the map, that is the actual Google Earth, you can see the direction it is showing you, where you need to point it out. These are one of the best online tools that's available. You don't need to find the actual satellite.